Doesn't matter if you love him or capital H-I-M.
Hey everyone, today I'm going to show you how to get your iPod 4G 4.2 1.1 iPhone 4G and below jailbroken, and I will also show you how to get Game Boy Advance working, and I will also show you how to get PSX for all working as well. Everything will be free and will be shown, and make sure you follow each step of the way. Okay, so for the first step, you're gonna want to jailbreak your iPod or iPhone. If you have not done so, keep watching. If you already have your iPod or iPhone jailbreak, click the annotation to skip to Game Boy Advance help or the PSX for all tutorial. To jailbreak your iPod, we just need to download one thing. You will be needing GreenPois0n RC6, which came out a couple of weeks ago. To download it, go below in the description bar and the link will be listed for GreenPois0n RC6. There should be newer versions out but for this video, I will be downloading the second beta, GreenPois0n. So, go into your browser, go to Google, type in GreenPois0n, and go to the first link. Okay, so there's gonna be two links, one for Windows and one for Macs and one for Linux. Sorry, three. So I'm gonna be using Windows. I'm gonna open it and then fret it to my desktop. It doesn't really matter where you put it, but it's just easier to access. Hold on just a bit. Okay, so once it's open, I'm gonna highlight these two items and drag it to my desktop. So they're right here. So the next thing you wanna do is plug in the iPod and make sure the battery shows up and the iTunes recognizes it and the disk for images shows up. Once it's done, you wanna turn it off and run GreenPois0n. Actually, before you even go to GreenPois0n, do the following instructions. You might want to hold the power button down for 5 seconds, keep holding it, and then once the 5 seconds is up, you hold down the home button for 10 seconds and until you hear a noise from your computer. After you hear that noise, let go of the power button but keep the home button held until you hear another noise from your computer. Then run GreenPois0n and it should say that you're ready to jailbreak. If not, then try again. So I'm gonna do what I said right now. Hold on. So I'm gonna run GreenPois0n. Shut down my iPod. Okay, hold on. Okay, so hold the power button. So once you do that, it's gonna say jailbreak. So you're gonna press it on and it's gonna successfully jailbreak, and congratulations, you jailbreak your iPod or iPhone. And sorry I didn't have a real video to go with it, so I hope you actually jailbroke it.